applying signal to pipe with the inductive method. Now the best way to trace a pipe using the inductive method is to set the transmitter down in the line of the pipe and set it to 82 kilohertz frequency. Move out at least 40 feet. Find a clear peak and mark it. Applying signal to pipe with the conductive method. The conductive method is a good way to apply signal to a metal pipe. You can attach the clip at a valve, hydrant, or meter, or directly to the pipe itself. But be aware, some pipes are connected with non-conducting gaskets or joints, which will severely limit the length of your trace. Conductive method on tracer wires. Sometimes non-metallic pipe, such as PVC, is equipped with tracer wires that run the length of the installed pipe. Using the conductive method on tracer wires, attach the conductive clip to the wire and set the ground. It's best to apply a ground at the far end of the tracer wire as well. This allows use of the low frequency that will give signal over a long distance. Review points for pipe locates. 1. Conductive method can be applied at water meter or valve, hydrant, hose spigot, or tracer wire. 2. For conductive mode, ground stake position is important and needs to be extending away from pipe, wire direction, and 90 degree perpendicular to. 3. Inductive method, by applying transmitter box or antenna over known path. Use of high frequency to achieve better performance and leapfrogging to achieve more distance of locate.